In this video, I will show you how to create a cover songs using the voice of your favorite artist from your browser and completely free. First, you are going to need the isolated vocals and instrumentals from the song you want to cover. For this, we can use two web pages called a cappella extractor and remove vocals created by Mugabeats. The links will be in the description of the video. We'll start with a cappella extractor to get the isolated vocals of the song. This site is pretty simple to use. You just need to drop the song file and wait a few seconds. Once the conversion is done, you can download the isolated vocals. Now we'll go to the Remove Vocals website and do a similar process to get the instrumental of the song. Now that we have our vocals and instrumental files, we'll go to the Google Colab link you'll find in the description. Here you'll see we have three steps that we need to run one by one. Let's start with the first step, which is the installation step. Click on the play icon to run it and wait for a few minutes until it finishes. Now, for step 2, we'll open this spreadsheet which contains a large amount of artists' iVoice models. In this case, I'll use this Taylor Swift model. I'll copy the link and paste it back in the Google Colab page before running the step 2. Now that step 2 is done, we'll run step 3 and wait until we see a message saying, running on public URL. We need to click this URL, which will take us to this Gradio interface used to run machine learning models. Here we'll drop the isolated vocals file we downloaded previously from the a cappella extractor website. We'll need to wait a little bit while the file is uploaded. Once the vocals file is uploaded, we need to click this refresh button and select our file in the left drop-down. Finally, we will click the huge convert blue button and wait for our vocals to be processed by the model. And that's it. We now have our original song vocals converted to our favorite artist's voice. Let's take a quick listen.
Call me by the name that gives you heaven. Yesterday.
We can download the file and use any sound editing software to sync it with the instrumentals file we previously created using the Remove Vocals website. In this case, I will use Audacity, which is a free audio editor. You can find the link in the description, but you can use any audio editor from your preference. I'll drag and drop the instrumental file into Audacity, and then I'll do the same with the processed vocals we downloaded from the Gradio interface. Now you are able to create iCovers from any song using your favorite artist's voice directly from your browser. There are some advanced options on the Gradio interface, which we can tinker with to get better results, but that's a topic for a different video, as I wanted to keep this tutorial as simple as possible for everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.